this next boat. From South Africa.
Give me that microphone, you pencil neck. That's right. The mercenary is here to finally put an end to private slaughter. That's right. I said private slaughter. I'm not America's hero. America's zero. Weighing in at 132 kilos, the mercenary from South Africa, attention, Colonel Debeers.
Colonel Debeers.
With Ray the Crippler Stevens, and this is your ESPN main event on your Total Sports Network. I'm telling you, a match between the military mites, Colonel Debeers, 132 kilos, the mercenary from South Africa, and he's in there with his manager, Diamond Dallas Page, and the newest of the Diamond Dolls, was it Suzette, I believe, he's got with him tonight, Suzanne, and he's in there with America's hero, G.I. Joe, Sergeant Slaughter, and Ray, the fans just love this man.
Oh, yeah, he is the hero of America, and Colonel Debeers and him have no love for each other, I'll guarantee you that.
Well, their rivalry goes all the way back to before Super Clash 3. Nothing much settled in that match other than the determination of these two men to get back in the ring and maybe settle it once and for all. There's Diamond Dallas Page, who referred to Sergeant Slaughter as America's Zero.
Here they are, nose to nose.
That's like Ollie and Fraser right there. Who's going to do what to who? You're going to do what to me? Both of them with those walking sticks.
Both of these men are tremendous sized men. I mean, they are big, brother. They can do some damage to you.
Oh, yeah. You talk about big. Sergeant Slaughter, 303 pounds. Colonel Debeers, he's pretty close to that 300-pound mark, about 280, I think. I don't know what 132 kilos translates into. I mean, Diamond Dallas Page insists that his man's weight be announced in kilos, so. Geez, I never did get a handle on that metric stuff.
Me either.
It's a lot, though.
Yes, it is.
Weighing in at a lot from Johannesburg, Colonel Debeers.
Looks like the Sarge is ready to go.
Sarge is always ready. Sarge is ready at the drop of a hat. Colonel Debeers taking a page out of the book of the champion, Larry Zbyszko. Zbyszko always very slow to take his ring gear off, thinking that's going to psych out his opponent. Sometimes it does. Sometimes it doesn't.
Well, I don't think they're going to psych out a guy like that.
No, they're beyond that. These two men are beyond the psych job because they just flat out don't like each other.
And that's putting it very mildly.
Yeah. We got to keep it within the realm of common decency. There he is, Diamond Dallas Page. Standing side headlock by Colonel Debeers. And there she is, the Diamond Doll, Suzanne.
She looks pretty clean cut there.
She does.
Dallas Page hasn't shaved for a few days.
Oh, Slaughter going for the Slaughter Cannon, and Debeers held up. Justin Tobel, he was going to get lambasted with that Slaughter Cannon. Yeah, about Diamond Dallas Page and those Diamond Dolls, he's going around the country. Everywhere he goes now, he's looking for new Diamond Dolls. And he keeps bringing them in.
Oh, well, I'm sure it's a great opportunity for some young lady to be seen all around the world.
Yep. Armringer reversed by Slaughter. He turns it into an armringer of his own, putting the pressure now on Colonel Debeers. Test of strength. Slaughter trying to put more pressure on. He's got it over. He's got it over. Diamond Dallas Page telling the referee, check the grip.
Nice leg drip.
You bet. Nice. Very nice indeed.
Oh, a hammer lock.
Switch by the sergeant of the hammer. Referee asking Debeers if he wants to give it up. He says, no. Take more than a hammer lock to put Colonel Debeers away.
Get him off him, ref. Get him off him.
Dallas Page telling the referee, get Slaughter off of his man. And Slaughter gets off, not before punctuating it a little bit.
Push into the post.
Yep. Right arm by Slaughter. Standing headlock by Slaughter. Into the ropes. Goes Slaughter. Knocked down by the Colonel. Whoa! That shoulder tackle did some damage, taking Debeers right off his feet. Whoa! Oh, what a move by Debeers. Jeez.
He's spiked him. Wow. Spiked him right into that.
He slammed him. He slam dunked him like a basketball.
One, two, three, get up!
Looking like a Magic Johnson move.
Oh. I'll tell you, it's amazing that he kicked out of that.
Well, I'll tell you. And now Slaughter comes back with a slam dunk, if you will.
The same move.
Boom. Head first, right into the canvas goes the Beers. He's reeling now, Ray. Slaughter could have him here, too. Ah, okay, foot on the rope.
After getting your head slammed into the mat, brother, that's the safest place to be, is right to them ropes and keep both feet over.
See, I guess so. Double chop to the throat by Sarge, and down goes Debeers. Boston Crab coming up, maybe the slingshot. Let's see what Sarge does with Debeers. Slingshot! Boom! Wow! He nailed him with it. Right into the corner turnbuckle goes the Colonel. Colonel took that one right in the eye, Ray.
Yes, he did. The jaw.
Sergeant Slaughter quick to get on him. Into the ropes goes Debeers. Elbow by the Sarge, and down goes the Colonel. Sarge playing with that arm bandage of his. When he does that, it usually means the Slaughter cannon, but he missed on it. The Colonel didn't. Big right hand by Debeers. Another right hand by the Colonel. Knee into the midsection of Sergeant Slaughter. Right elbow by Debeers. He runs Sergeant Slaughter's eyes across the top rope. Sarge is in trouble here, Ray. Sarge is in real trouble. Debeers very methodical in his attack. Gouge of the eyes.
This is poetry in motion.
Diamond Page says, look at this. He's a vision. He's poetry in motion. I don't know about that, but he's doing a number right now on Sergeant Slaughter. Oh, Slaughter draped over the rope, and down comes Debeers with all his body weight.
Well, he's definitely got the Sarge in trouble.
Yeah, he does. Sarge is definitely in trouble.
Dallas Page looking very confident out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, he likes it. He likes it. Oh! Oh, man! Oh, baby! Wow.
So we have the press here from Japan.
Yep. Dallas Page yelling, take him to the bank, take him to the bank. Debeers thinks he's got the Sarge. You're right, the entire ringside ring with the media.
Oh!
5 minutes gone in this ESPN main event. Knee into the midsection, down goes Sergeant Slaughter. And out after him comes the Colonel. Colonel Debeers on the apron. Ooh, right down on Sergeant Slaughter.
Oh, does that hurt?
Into the timekeeper's table. Or keep him away from us.
Yes.
Referee calling for the bell. Slaughter just took the bell and rang Colonel Debeers with it. That's the timekeeper's bell, and Sergeant Slaughter just unloaded it on Colonel Debeers. They're chucking right hands at each other now, Ray. Left hand by the Sarge. Left jab, right cross oh. by the Sarge. And down goes Debeers. Sarge wants to put him in the Cobra Clutch.
And he's
the
got
match
it.
Is over, but the match is over. Diamond Dallas Page with that rattlesnake walking stick, and he unloads on Sergeant Slaughter. Diamond Dallas Page heading for higher ground. It wasn't that long ago when Sergeant Slaughter finally got his hands on Diamond Dallas Page. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Hiding behind the skirts of the diamond ball. Sergeant Slaughter, always the gentleman, removes her ever so gently, and he wants a piece of Diamond Dallas Page. He wants him.
Yes, sir. He's after him now.
Oh, he is. In the meantime, Debeers in the ring.
I tell you what, that page is moving. If you don't look out, he's going to get lapped.
Well, I will say this about Diamond Dallas Page. He's quick. He's quick. And now Colonel Debeers and Sergeant Slaughter eye to eye. They're outside the ring here at the St. Paul Civic Arena. Fans telling him, go for it, go for it, go for him, Sarge. Debeers looking for sanctuary inside the ring, and he won't get it. Here comes Slaughter. But this match is long over, Ray. I don't even know what the official decision is.
I don't either, but I'll tell you what, Colonel Debeers has had enough of it, whatever it is.
Is that it? Is Dallas Page right? They disqualified the Sarge?
That's what he'd like to happen.
Double. All right, a double disqualification.
Championship wrestling.